Coach Carrie here going over tomorrow's workout. We're going to start you guys off with a 200 meter row. You also do a run at home or a minute of some sort of cardio. All right, after that, we're going to do 5 burpees. There's your burpee. 5 supermans, so laying on the floor. You guys lift up your heels and your arms and squeeze for about a couple seconds and back down. So you guys got 5 supermans. You're gonna do 5 hollow rocks. So laying on your back, nice and tight, little teeny rocks. After your hollow rocks, you guys got a deep lunge. So going down the floor, a nice deep lunge, driving that knee out to the side. If you can, try and get down. Do both sides, even that out, and then you do a hamstring stretch. So you can also lean back. That toe. Get a nice stretch in that hamstring. After that, we're going to do 3 wall walks or 1 minute of handstand hold practice. So, wall walk, I'll do one for you now. Your chest starts on the ground. Your whole body's on the ground. You're going to go up into a plank, push up, hike up your butt. You're going to walk your feet.
So max wall walks for 3 minutes. So 12 minute AMRAP, we're done there. We
bring your right end to 3 minutes of max and ball walks, which I just showed you. If you want to take it up a notch and you know how to do handstand walks, you can do max handstand walks. We're doing 10 feet equals one rep. So there's two scores for this workout. There's a part A and a part B. For those who have nothing and you're at home, body weight workout, you guys can follow the same idea as far as the 12-minute AMRAP. Instead of doing thrusters, you guys are doing high jump squats. So full jump, plus a jump really high, hopefully higher than me. And then tricep push-ups or box dips. So if you guys have something at home that you can use for like a dip, awesome. If not, you can do like a tricep push-up or like a triangle where you have a triangle with your hands. Here, hands are close. That. Okay? And then you're ending as well with max ball walks. So those are our workouts. As you guys know, we're open. We have spaces available. So if you're having a hard time getting in, please reach out and let us know. We do want you guys to let us know if you're having a hard time getting in class. But there is plenty of room for you guys. Things have been going great this week. We're super, super excited and so thankful for the ability just to take that baby step forward and start being able to service you guys. Again, we've been saying this in every single video. We want your friends and family in here. Share these videos with them. Get them doing the stuff with you guys if you're at home. Be awesome. Get them plugged in. Help us to reach out. So give us their information if you want, and we can reach out, contact them, and get them started with CrossFit. We would love to have them here. What else? I think that's all I got. But for now, anyways, we love you guys. Also, the tent, unfortunately, blew over last night. So we have already taken it down. So if you were planning on coming to help us on Saturday, tent is already dismantled. Unfortunate, but we got it done. So anyways, we love you guys, and we hope you have a wonderful rest of your week.